This is an historic 1933 Polish poster with Hebrew advertising the Maccabiah Winter Games. The poster was creased and stained, and we gave it a poster fix. Watch.
See, it's folded. It came to me folded the way it was distributed from the printer. So what we've got here is a poster with a lot of folio folds. Nice lithograph. It's clean on the back, no tape. Folio creases, and there are some foxing spots here, but I'm going to bleach these out later.
What we're going to do is put this poster down onto a piece of acid-free paper and cotton canvas. That is called linen backing. Linen backing helps to neutralize the acids. It gives the poster a firm support. It is an archival process that does not hurt the paper. And it also, in most cases, increases value of the poster so that you can display it, resell it, have it framed, do whatever you want to do. It'll last longer. That's what linen backing is for.
I'm spraying it with water. I've just put the wheat paste on it. The poster is expanding, and the water will help it expand more, and will help me ensure that there are no dry spots. It's stretching out because the pores are absorbing the wheat paste and the water.
The Maccabiah Games, also known as the World Maccabiah Games, often referred to as the Jewish Olympics, first held in 1932, are an international Jewish and Israeli multi-sport event now held quadrennially in Israel. It is the third largest sporting event in the world, with 10,000 athletes competing.
The foxing spots become more evident now as they become wet.
The Maccabiah Games were declared a regional sport event by and under the auspices and supervision of the International Olympic Committee in 1961. The 1933 Maccabiah Games, the first winter games, were held in Zakopane, Poland from February 2nd to 5th, 1933, as it says on the poster. Coincidentally, the opening ceremony took place 2 days after Adolf Hitler was appointed chancellor, which was January 30th, 1933. Following the successful games of the first Maccabiah in 1932, there was a growing interest in winter sports among the European nations. The Maccabiah Federation of Poland was in charge of organizing the winter Maccabiah in the 1930s. That federation was the strongest pillar of the Maccabi World Union, consisting of 30,000 Jewish athletes members. The games were met with great opposition. The Gazeta Warszawska newspaper encouraged Polish youth to intervene during the games to prevent the Jewification of Polish winter sports venues. Jewish athletes from 8 nations participated. Most notably, no athletes from Eretz Yisrael took part in the games. And that's a history of that. The poster is signed by the artist, Greschler.
Well, we've got this piece linen mounted now. It's got to dry, but before we set this up to dry, we've got to put some more posters on this screen. Well, the poster is on this screen with these other posters, and they're all going to dry together. And once the screen is dry, we'll do some restoration and trim them down.
were putting some last-minute touch-ups on the poster where the creases had some color missing in the creases and some kinks here and there and some of the spots that didn't bleach out. We are using watercolor pencils. Again, they are water-reversible. Historic lithograph from 1933 looks as good as the day it was printed, maybe better. This is Chris at Posterfix. This is a fascinating poster, a great piece of history. It is a treasure, and I'm sure you treasure all of your posters, and to get them treated right, send them to me. I will look forward to taking care of them. Thank you.